And as I said, my graphics card crashed. So it stopped me from recording. Yay! That's why I'm going to get it fixed. Okay, almost done with the ship. This ship does not have to be built for battle, really. Only thing it has to be able to survive is being chased. So it has to be decently fast. Rudder, boat rudder. So, one. Okay. Let's put an AI in here. An AI. And then imagine if this thing, since it has, I had to put fuel in it. Processed storage box twos. It must be able to travel places. That's really. I have to be able to warp to it though. In case it does get into battle. It has to be able to escape that stuff though, so. Doesn't need that. It does need this stuff though. Needs a radar system. Okay, it can have two of those. I don't really care. This is a careless ship. That's what I call it. This type of building. Careless. Careless building. Propulsion balancing. Let's just move it to move that. Propulsion balancing and naval AI. There. Now it should be able to do stuff. If I tell it to. Let's give it a control vehicle, ship wheel. Wait, which one? This one costs more. I'm gonna use this one. And a chair. Okay. Okay, and let me just zoom out. No, I don't see them. Oh, I saw them. No, they're getting so close. Select that tiny ship. Wonder if I can. What do it? B. Just. Fix this. Water. Nope, I don't want a boat rudder. I want a big propeller. This thing has the most fuel-efficient engine in the world. The back propellers are spinning, right? Nah, only big one is. But the, never mind, it's just glitched. It doesn't have a combat. Gotta fix that. This will reverse. Just go forwards. This thing's so pathetic. It's decently fast, though. I just pull it out of play and I bring it over here. How fast does it go? Goes 14? Hold on. Where are you going? It's supposed to be going over there. Oh, you stopped? Okay. Okay. No, because they're there, how can I battle them? Like, fight them? I don't know. Oh, I know what the use for this dude is now. Go way over there. Bring our bubble closer to them. So I can keep you out of the battle. And put my fortress in. That'll be useful. Quite useful. I'm faster than them. My little ship's faster than them. Oh, it's a bit sad. Wait. What are you? What are you? Come on, what are you? No, 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 no. Not this ship. No. So that's a Vanguard. You are a Vanguard. There's one more ship. Where is it? Oh, no. No, I already recognize the shape of this. Oh no, this is so bad. Play. Battle. Nope, you're not being protected, you are being protected. Him back. Oh, so many ships are just loaded in. No, not this. Can you just get rid of them? Yeah, you're targeting the right ship. they're obliterating the ship when I see them. This ship is hurtful. I So these missiles, they can't target what they want because he's not close enough. No, don't waste your ammo. Shoot at this dude. Fire at this dude. I'm telling you to shoot at this dude. Shoot. Come on. Is it that hard? Stop shooting at him. I'm telling you to shoot at this dude. Shoot at him. He is a priority. Okay, now that he's dead, will you shoot at this dude? Now the cannon's not shooting at all. Great. Shoot. Can you? That is annoying. Target? Okay, those missiles need to be longer range. Why isn't my gun shooting? I don't have time for reload. Oh, yeah! Just go. Shoot at him, please. I see him, he's falling apart already. Hey, we hit him, and now he's falling. Yay! Kill him! He will not survive. Still struggling. Where is that thing gonna go? Frags are amazing. Okay. Well, no, they won't. Sinner's luck. Frags are destructive. That's okay, that's not possible. Can I put something here? Maybe the new object vehicle. No, not vehicle. Not our base. It's him. He's erupting in flames. Build new object. One access turret. Cram cannon. Firing piece. Motor-driven barrels, elevation barrels, and then normal barrels. He's falling. Okay. 6 wave boosters. Laser targeter. Huh, interesting. I want that. Just put it there. Or here. I don't know. Boxes. Hardener, and we want high and my metal, my resource, my favorite resource is now better than the rest, so The get out of here. I'm lagging. Okay, we need a weapon controller. Fail safe. Oops. And now we have we want cram cannons, and then we want what we call okay. Want to get gauge increase port blocks. Hey, we won. Five seconds. Accuracy has to be a lot higher, like 60, 75. B. So we won that battle. What if we go over here? Oh, that was close. I almost shot our base. No, what about you? You can aim up pretty high. And that's why I do that. Okay. How much damage does it do? Build a new object, a vehicle. I just go way out here. Traveling across the ocean, the ocean. Traveling across the yeah. Technically, that's a way to cheat. You just build a vehicle in someone else's territory. And a mainframe and enemy. Fight the platform. Okay. No, you. I just want to do a ship. Actually, it's my ship, but whatever. Can I just go like right here? Play you. Just fighting my own ships. Don't worry, Evan. You're protected, you're not. Begin battle. Why won't you shoot? You are very damaging. Where's those frags? Get out of here, frags. No, it's all explosives. But why won't you shoot? Like, seriously. What is it on? Okay, save a subject. Delete you. Delete. Temp. Just put it here. No, okay. Now where's temp? Load. Now what about this? You can control one weapons. No mainframe connection. Oh wow. It was connected to the wrong. No. Did I have the resources? Let's add on to this so it can actually go farther. Custom missiles. Metal. Anyway, back to the subject with this thing going to like a computer hospital. Since the graphics card is dead, I'm gonna ask Geek Squad if maybe for a little bit of money they can give me an estimate and then take the graphics card out so that I can't and then let me and so I can buy a new graphics card with that and then get it installed, because there's some. Because I can stick a new one in here. That'd be awesome. I hope it works. Okay, so now that this thing actually has a mainframe connection, it could actually fight. I've built a better cannon than this thing. It's a really nice cannon. It fires continuously for a long, long, long period of time, and it is not auto. It's not a belt fed. It's nice. Man, my computer isn't heating up, but my graphics card already has crashed today. It's gonna be there going there today. Yeah. Actually, 2.5, and then that's that. Let's build a balloony. Moppercock. New object vehicle. I'm gonna build a balloony. Okay, we need air and hot air balloons. And then we need a switch on the bottom of this. We need to put mass strategic antenna. A small object. Doesn't even need these bottom ones. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Now it's not crazy going crazy. I want to put a chair on it. Blocks, wood block. I can put a chair on it now. That's an interesting thing. A spike. A chair is sitting on a spike. What? The box. That's interesting. It's code inside of a game. Some switches. Yeah, just like that. We can just sit way up here. Now, how much of the world does that open? I'd say a lot. Oh, I forgot to do something. F1, factory. No, I don't want factory. Relationships. There we go. Insult. I love doing this. So I hate the water guard. Deep water guard. I love how everyone kills the deep water guard first. They don't try to become friends with them. It's like, why the hate on deep water guard? I mean, I love water. I don't think this is necessary anymore. But, whatever. Scrap. Wait. Oh. Why not? I mean, like, it's useful. So, I don't see anything wrong with having the repair. I don't see anything wrong with having more. I don't see anything. I just keep on repeating the same sentence. I bet that's annoying. I don't see anything wrong with having crystal growers, multiple of them. Where are they? Laser color. I'm not doing lasers. I don't like them. There's no DACA. Processed. There it is. Trays. What? Trays. Lots of them. I don't see anything wrong with having lots of them. Because it just increases your crystals fast. There's no deep. There's nothing bad about having them. If we just. How many does it grow per minute? That's nice. Our fortress is slanted. To build a new vehicle, I'm gonna build a ship. I would have spawned one in, but I don't feel like it. That's three, so yeah, just three wide. Long. And now we get to build up on the sides, which makes it four wide, and just beams going up. I have a feeling that I should color this thing red. No reds. Maybe? Nah. Possibly. Maybe not. I like the, I think it might look better black. Intensity. No. What if I just color them all? Does that make it black? No. Makes it white. That's the color I want. That was really bright though, pink. Maybe. pink. Pink is the answer. Maybe I could have a multicolored ship. What am I doing? I hope none of you guys know what I'm doing, because this is just weird. No, that needs to be black. Yeah, that looks nicer. I like the colors. Don't make it look like so that you're not using wood. Okay. We just need to put this on it. I wonder if there's some people that know about lots about computers that are like, wait, your GPU's dying, then why are you using it? Because getting the last bit of life out of my computer is useful. I'm enjoying this. Because I'm not going to have it for a while when I get this. Because they take a while. Squad. Looks really nice. I wonder. Nah. That would be a bad idea. Nothing's a bad idea. That's nice. I've never colored a ship before. All my ships are just wood. I have almost no pure metal ships. So, no one's attacking us, so let's just build. Just build. Which way is the front? This way is the front? Okay, that's where we're putting the engine then. It sounds weird at first, but if you think about it, the front, build everything in black. Okay. Color picker, black. And now we are going to go to Simplin. We are going to build a large generator. Go over here. We're gonna build. This thing has to turn around. This is hard to look at. It's really, really dark. Maybe I should have colored it pink. Now I'm putting in carburetors. I can sort of see. Cylinder. These things are all connected. Now superchargers. Well, that was interesting. Oh, are you? Okay, perhaps I'm done. I'm done with that. Okay. Nah, something to keep it right up. Maybe. No, I don't want it. Other Audix build. There we go. Perhaps delete. This is turning out nice. Just mark this. I need it to be a different color than everything else. Just gray. Gray will mark it. That just looks weird, though. Oh well. Okay. What? I'll be right back. I think this is turning out pretty good right so far. Am I just being weird? These things. So we just gotta, since we need stronger. Ooh, that's not good. Solid foundation. It's becoming nighttime. We're being attacked. Nope. First is to, what are these? That's wood. In the back of this ship, I'm gonna put metal beams here. I keep forgetting. Mirror mode right now. It's good, so it's becoming day. And call it pickler. Used to put that stuff there. I need metal. Okay. Now that has metal. Let's delete this. Water, just put an air pump here. That that's why I have those pontoons. Let's remove those. And then put huge propeller. Make them black. Blend in. This is turning out to be a pretty nice ship. No need for this. I don't need that. We're block. Just put metal blocks. Nine. One, two, or yeah, this would be a better idea. One, two. I'll put more metal right here. I'm draining our metal. Get rid of this. Pulsion balancing. Naval AI. Target prioritization. Aim point selection. We want to put on radar system. And this thing. Pink. We are going to extend this. Get rid of that. But then that means we don't need that. Okay. Just huge propeller. Boat runner. You probably have a better chance over here. Boat rudder. Well, that was a waste of material. I don't get. When I delete stuff, I don't get as much as I put. And that. I'm wasting so much right now. Color replace mode. works. And now we put water boat rudder. One. Yeah. Okay. Since we have our AI in here. How long have I been recording? I'm gonna have to end this recording soon. It's most likely gone over an hour. No, probably. No, just most likely. Okay. Fix that. And we need to put place the very back. Right here. Raw processed. So this is the only thing between that and this. Okay. This is getting armored. Right here doesn't really need to be armored. So this thing has 3,000. That's a small engine. Wow. So near that thing's power. That thing's massive compared to this. How many blocks are on this? So far, what? This thing's so tiny. Yet so powerful so far. At least, so pat. I don't know how to talk. Yes, those are colored in black. We wanna get wood. No. Okay. We need much space now as we can get. So now we need to put, for safety reasons, I'm gonna put our ammunition processors on this side. I think that explains itself why the safety reasons. And then we need to put down, what's it called? This thing can be pretty small. Do I have a complete line? Yeah, I do. And then we had to put, I lost my spot. We had to put more ammo in. Processed ammo. I'm gonna put a cram can. I'm gonna build a cram can and put on here. Fail safe here. And that's new object. I'm gonna access. There we go. This will be nice. This boat is nice already. If you agree with me, type in the chat. I think it's pretty nice. I've been streaming recently. Man. My computer has so many upgrades. Okay. Cram cannons. Or maybe? Nah, not missiles. Missiles? Nah. Nah. No missiles. Not yet, at least. Maybe I'll build two different versions. Like I usually do. Six ways. This thing can be pretty big. Recoil. Motor driven barrel. Let's go way out here. Elevation. And normal. Oh, let's cut off a few. Recoil suppression. Yeah, that's good. No, I need to put on this gauge increase port. Just 11 seconds. But there's nothing to shoot out of it. I can make this a bit better. Yeah, like this. Yeah, that's nice. Okay. My explosives. I'm gonna put laser targeter. This is pointless. I don't like that. Minimum pack time. 6 seconds. Four points. High explosive pellets. If we put another six-way connector and then bring that up here and then put that there and then go up, maybe that. Yeah, that seems like it works. Most efficient way. Explosives. Yeah, let's not use that top one. Okay. What's this thing's reload time? Okay. Down here. That's nice. So this thing has 3,000 power. What can we do with it? I say shields. Want to put shield on to this thing. Shield protector. Oh, no. That cannot be like that. Reflect. Make it bigger. Bigger. And bigger. The power 3.5. Yeah, we can do this. If we can run this, if we can put this amount of power into this, then we can do. Then we can do this well. Miss shield projector. keyboard. Paste. Color picker pink now. Fix this at its draining point. Its draining point's very low right now. I don't really care about the draining point. We need to go in here and put on decay. And that fixed it. That fixed the going down. It's not going back up, but I fixed it. Now we need a shield protector. Okay. Now block. Three, and now the power's dropping, so then we make the back. Two point five will be the sides. 2.5, copy the clipboard. The power's going back up. Great. So, I fixed it. I built a ship for you guys. Oh, I hope this video... Oh, never mind. This video is like a billion years long. I'm gonna upload the first part. Before this one. So I get a bit of a shorter video. But let's save this thing. This is a masterpiece. You too. No. YouTube. Now we're gonna save constructible. YouTube. Riot. YouTube Riot. And that's nice. Still no one's attacking us, surprisingly. Wait, is there seriously... What? We're pure hatred. Oh. Okay. Well, I'm gonna upload the video because. I have to. I have to end the video because I'm gonna have to bring this computer to Geek Squad for soon. And yeah. So I hope you enjoyed the video. I'm sorry for making it too a little bit long. I hope you liked it though. I realized that a lot of you guys like my Rebelcraft videos. Well, I was looking through all my channel stuff, so I may be making more of them. I hope you enjoyed the episode. Remember to comment, like, subscribe. See you next video.